Good day, my friends, and welcome to my music room. As you can see, yesterday I did get my hair cut. That reminded me of this great song from Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young from the Deja Vu album, Almost Cut My Hair. Well, I didn't almost cut it. My wife actually cut it. So here we go. Almost Cut My Hair. From the Deja Vu album, one of my all-time favorites. Man, that's one that I can just listen to all the songs all the way through. I remember having a record player. Actually, I think I when I moved out of the house that I was at in college, I was one of the last guys to move out. And there was a guy, this was in Eau Claire, Wisconsin, there was a kid that whose parents lived in Eau Claire, and he left this record player even after he moved out. So I thought, well, he doesn't want it. So I took it with me. And when I had my first little apartment there in Cedar Grove, upstairs apartment in a house, kitchen, little bit of a dining room table, a bathroom with a stand up. I think it had a bathtub, as a matter of fact. Yeah, it did. And then a little bit of a living room and two small bedrooms. But I used to play this record over and over and over and over again there because, man, it's just something special. Deja Vu by Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young. I still have it. I still play it out in the sunroom now and then. So anyway, I guess that's about all I need to say about that today. So yeah, kind of getting used to me with my short hair. Honestly, it did get kind of long, and I took a lot of pictures of it. Unfortunately, I'm not going to attempt the technology to post those as a part of this video, but suffice it to say that you saw it on quite a few videos already, and it's the longest hair I've ever had. Even when I was in college, I don't think I grew it that long. It hadn't been cut for about a year. I think Liz cut it before we went to Florida last year. And anyway, I just figured it was going to be warm down there this year, so I didn't really want long hair. Not to mention that, yeah, just got, you know, I got tired of combing it back and finding it in my hair and my eyes, and you know how it is. It's kind of like that guy Field Medic says. He's got an album entitled something like Grow Your Hair Long If You Want Something You Can Control. So anyway, thanks for the comments. Thanks for your subscriptions. And as always, thanks for the view.